Again, with the artboard tool still selected, you can move the artboard, which may be of interest to some of you. You can grab a corner or a center handle to resize it. I'm going to undo twice to get back here. Or for more precise changing of the artboard, if you wanted, say, 1920 by 1080, you can then resize right here in these fields. And you see, because my registration points the upper left-hand corner, it resized from that point.